Looks like everybody got out here just in time. Hopefully not a repeat of last year. But here comes the snow.